For this dish, I wanted to use the technique of a 62 degree egg. First, you take the eggs and you drop them into the sous vide water bath. Cook for an hour at 62 degrees Celsius. Remove and shock in ice water. I like to use this technique because it gives the dish a custard-like egg yolk. For this dish, I use a 62 degree egg to be the base and the star for a chilled asparagus soup with a toasted brioche. I paired it with brown butter sweet potato puree and a summer vegetable salad with a tarragon oil and finished with paddlefish caviar. I like to plate so it is appealing to the eye, but every bite is balanced and different from the last. The 62 degree egg balances this dish out with richness that matches the acidity of the soup.